Bring him on up. Release the hounds. No. Eric just moved to the ice planet of Avatar, suit from Star Wars. Or was it a beach planet? I can't remember. But he is like an elder of the Jedi, and he lives in a swamp.
And I like it.
We're going to sing some songs, Eric. That's what we're doing. I'm singing some songs already, you know. Oh, now you're joining me.
I heard that.
You did bring your chest piano, but you brought your mouth organ.
I did.
We're British and we love innuendo. For me, that's hilarious what I just said. I'll be laughing about that in the lift on the way home. I can't have anything to say about that. Sorry, but I guess I know what song we're going to do. We're going to do some Econ song. That's a band. A band that celebrated its 40th anniversary last year. Isn't that wonderful? Look at us. We must be minus seven when we join that band. It's incredible, isn't it?
Possibly.
I don't know what we did right. I mean, yeah. Frankly. It's not a band, it's an art collective. That's right. If it's an art collective, you've got more money. So it's definitely a band. Sally Timms was going to come on this little trip with me, but she didn't. I think I could quote her accurately saying, nah, I can't be asked. She'll do this song for Sally, but she normally sings it. Who is too pale and large to stand, and only fears the terror of his vain flight from earth. Wasp arose my body, I lost count of my lovers, but I can't count my money. Thank you very much. It's much better with more people on the stage. There was 23 people on the stage last night.